Hello children, welcome to GK class. Today we will learn some names of flowers. In your previous classes you have already learnt about flowers. Today we will write some names of flowers. See ya. First you have to write down the numbers like this way. See ya. First one is rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Next is tulip. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. Next is champa. C-H-A-M-P-A, champa. Fourth one is lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Next is mogra. M-O-G-R-A, mogra. Sixth one is jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. Seventh one is marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, marigold. And the last one is lily. L-I-L-Y, lily. Like this, you have to write in your interlude book. See ya children, this side you have to draw or stick the pictures of flowers. Here you can draw the pictures or stick the pictures of flowers. Okay children, once again I'll read for you. See ya. R-O-S-E, rose. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. C-H-A-M-P-A, champa. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. M-O-G-R-A, mogra. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, marigold. And the last one is L-I-L-Y, lily. While writing, you have to say and write. And you should write in a pencil. Okay, children? Thank you.